So I'm currently in the financial district in downtown San Francisco, and Amazon have opened a new store here, and the concept is that you can actually just go into the store, take what you want and leave, and it gets billed to you automatically. You don't need to scan or use a cashier. So let's go and check it out.
So loads of people are familiar with Amazon. Mm-hmm. Not many people realize that they have stores, and not many people in the UK know what Amazon Go is. Can you explain the concept?
All right, so Amazon Go is a just walk out model. So it's mostly we're located here in the financial district of San Francisco. So it's mostly for people who are kind of on the go, kind of just want to walk in, walk out. And a lot of the feedback that people are really complaining about is that lunch and dinner and supermarkets take a really long time with cashiers and waiting in line. And sometimes you just forgot your wallet at work or at home. And Amazon Go kind of fixes all those problems. So all you need is your phone, and you'll scan into the store. The app looks like this. I'm going to show it to you. This is what the app looks like. So there's a barcode. You'll use it to scan in, and then once you're in the store, anything you take or grab or take with you on your person, you can put it in your backpack. You can just hold it in your hand. You walk out of the store, and it'll charge it directly through the cloud to your Amazon account.
So you register an Amazon account, you link it to your phone, and then you just walk in and take what you want.
Yeah, our store is motion sensor, so once the system has recognized your user, it'll watch you around the store, and every motion you make will be detected by the sensors. It's not like anyone's watching you or anything, it's just motion sensoring to make sure that everything you're taking off the shelf is being accounted for.
Cool. And do you have any employees in the store?
We have a lot of employees in the store. I'm one of them. We all rotate tasks. There's people who are stocking shelves. There's people who are standing outside explaining the technology. There's people in the back, in the front. We have a lot of employees in the store. Our vision isn't to take away jobs and replace everyone with robots. It's actually just to enhance the customer experience.
It may not be a bad thing, though.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Thank you very much.
No problem.
So it was interesting to stand outside the store because there were lots of people that were turning up, having a nose around, but also registering the app, because obviously you need the app to be able to go into the store, and you can't gain entry to the store without registering the app. So yeah, loads of people outside and Amazon employees helping people register the app, but it was pretty busy. So once inside the store, it looks just like an ordinary convenience store. Everything's pretty bright and airy. But the unusual thing is obviously the sensors above you, but you don't really notice them. They merge into the background. It doesn't inhibit your shopping experience. It's just like you're in an ordinary store. So I've just completed my cashierless journey. I went in there, picked a few things off the shelf. I put a few things back. I took them off again, walked around, put some other things back. Tried to fool the entire system, put something into my bag. Held other stuff, re-entered the store, did all of those things, but it successfully tracked everything that I did and correctly charged me. It's pretty impressive.